assist. Chris Terreri, the backup, did not. The other is Danton Cole, who has just played a little bit in one game. Keith Primo.
Now you're saying,
from Stevens.
Mike, the big boys for Detroit trying to play against this big crash line that is dominated physically for New Jersey.
One of the Red Wings was just put into the photographer's box on a hit, I believe, by Randy McKay.
You know one reason why that happens in this building, and you see it a lot. The boards here are 41 3/4 inches high. In Joe Louis Arena, Detroit, they're 48 inches high. A big difference. That's the reason why you always see players get hit, and the leg drive of McKay throws them right into the bench where the photographers were, but they're shorter boards here. You see it happen. The reason, Mike, they got another row of seats in this building down near the ice surface, and at the ice surface, the seats snag back gradually. So they had to lower the boards so everybody could see.